vitamin E is particularly beneficial to women by rejuvenating the skin, preventing aging and oxidizing. However, use and drink vitamin E properly if you already know. Helps you have smooth skin. For women, vitamin E plays a very important role not only in beauty but also in health. The full presence of vitamin E in the body helps women have a smooth, youthful skin, less wrinkles. Lack of vitamin E, skin will dry, wrinkled, hair break easily. That's why in the cosmetics products for skin, hair, and vitamin E are introduced by manufacturers as a factor to attract the attention of women to increase sales because, is women, who do not want to have a shiny hair, beautiful skin smooth, not save the mark of age. For women during pregnancy, vitamin E contributes to the pregnancy and development of the fetus. Vitamin E deficiency during pregnancy can cause uterine hyperplasia, and testicular atrophy in the fetus. In particular, by reducing the free radicals in the body, vitamin E can also reduce the rate of miscarriage or premature birth. For women of postmenopausal age, some studies have shown that vitamin E has the effect of reducing flushing symptoms and some other nuisances such as menstrual disorders. As for adolescent girls, vitamin E can relieve dysmenorrhea. Which food contains more vitamin E? Vitamin E comes in two forms, natural and synthetic. Natural vitamin E is most commonly found in vegetable oils that top the table include wheat germ oil, followed by sunflower oil. In addition, vitamin E is found in many types of sprouts such as bean sprouts, rice germ and a PLS content in foods such as vegetables, meat, fatty fish, eggs, milk. Daily diets that meet your body's vitamin E needs. Vitamin E needs of adults at about 15 mg per day. If you eat a normal diet with vegetable oils, green vegetables, ensuring enough vitamin E demand is not difficult. For special cases such as pregnant women, cancer patients, cardiologists, people with new skin dryness need to strengthen vitamin E. Eat to eat the best vitamin E. Vitamin E belongs to the group of fat-soluble vitamins. Absorption of vitamin E is carried out in the middle part of the small intestine, intimately linked to the digestion of fat and necessary to have bile salt and lipase enzyme of the pancreas are steamed. Collected at the same time as the fat, to the lymphatic circulation. So, want to get vitamin E diet must have enough grease. We know that there are lots of vitamin E in the bean sprouts, but if you eat only raw spices, your vitamin E intake will be poor. But if you mix live food with salad oil, vitamin E will also absorb in the oil itself is also a source of vitamin E, or eat fried rices, but through cooked vitamin E content loss of about 20%. Should I take vitamin E supplements daily? If used, what should be noted? Vitamin E is very good for the body, but if abuse, high dose, prolonged, with the purpose of maintaining youth, beauty, antioxidant effect will be eliminated. Vitamin E then acts as a backer of free radicals in the body, damaging the cell. Some studies have also shown that high doses of vitamin E may increase the risk of lung cancer. High doses of vitamin E in a vein can cause death. For women, taking vitamin E supplements every day after 30 years of age can be given but should only be taken within 1 to 2 months. Then take some time to reapply. The use of vitamin E supplement should only apply to dry skin, diet low in vitamin E especially for patients such as diabetes mellitus, hypertension, dyslipidemia, liver disease, failure kidney, cancer, allergies, chronic inflammation and autoimmune, need daily vitamin E supplements, but daily no more than 400 UI, international unit, but should use only daily 1 to 2 months, take a new time to use again. For normal healthy people, the best way to supplement vitamin E is from food. Should I apply vitamin E directly to my skin? Apply vitamin E to the skin to prevent the harmful effects of UV rays in the sun. However, applying vitamin E to the skin is only applicable to people with dry skin, aging skin, with oily skin, Applying vitamin E to the face can cause acne,